This is probably the best way which to make dowels from any species of wood. It makes them very regular in shape and size. It's all according to the size of the hole you drill in the metal.